I increase the fire. It is for in the name of Jesus. Bring us here. Are you ready to let that go?
Pick up.
All other way. Are you ready to let that go? You say no. You have cursed my daughter for too long. You must go today. You are going.
Bye-bye.
Whether you like it or not, you must lose her. Why are you getting her? Why? What did she do to you? Hello? How long have you been here?
Leave me alone.
Eh? I should leave you alone. So you are not ready to let her? You are not ready? How long have you been here? Speak out now. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. How long have you been here? Eh? It has been long. What have you done to my life? You don't want her to marry. So you just want her to be born. To be born. You want her to be born for men. No marriage. Is that what you want? Eh?
Yes.
You want her to be born, but born for men. No marriage. So you don't want her to marry. What else have you done to her? Speak up. Speak now. You don't want her to
succeed.
You want her to suffer. What is our offense? Did she offend you? Just like that, you want her to suffer?
Yes.
Am I not your answer? Am I not your answer this body? You are many. You speaking, who are you? You speaking, who are you? What's your name? From which kingdom? You speaking, who are you? What's your name? From which kingdom? You are who? From the father house. What is your name? What's your name? Who's speaking? What's your name? Tell me.
Let me go.
I should let you go. Today, when you are not loser, you must lose her. You speaking, what is your name? You from the father house.
Let me go.
Speak now. What is your name? Who are you? From the father house. What's your name?
Let me go.
What's your name?
Let me go.
In church of deliverance, give her three slaps. Three hot slaps.